Hello, I'm Roger, and here are today's headlines from Pink 60. Israelis celebrated Tel Aviv's 14th annual Pride on Friday. The US ambassador to Israel, Dan Shapiro, told the crowds, "This is a day to celebrate and rejoice." Following support from many European nations, splitting Croatia and the Slovakian capital Bratislava, both celebrated their Pride events this weekend. A heavy police presence prevented a repeat of last year's violence from far-right protesters. The president of Malawi, Joyce Banda, has announced sweeping improvements to the human rights laws in the country, including the repeal of anti-gay legislation. As a result, the IMF and the UK government have both announced increases in aid to the African nation. ILGA have announced their 16th annual World Conference will be held in Stockholm, Sweden, this December. 1,000 invited guests will discuss this year's topic of global rights, global respect. And finally, the third Asia-Pacific Out Games will be held in Darwin, Australia in May 2014. The event is part of the World Out Games, which takes place every 3 years. That's all from us today. Join us again tomorrow.